for a government obsessed with a high level of secrecy.
I won't comment on intelligence, security or operational matters.
Relentless in their pursuit of national security.
We don't comment in relation to operational matters.
Single-minded in their repetitive stonewalling.
The consistent position of this government has been not to comment.
And let's face it, the other side isn't any better.
When it comes to security matters, we simply don't comment.
It is a little bit odd that they showed secret documents on national TV. The suburbs highlighted in ASIO's top secrets, if I tell you I'd have to kill you maps, were in Sydney, Lidcombe, Greenacre, Punchbowl, Bankstown, Auburn and Lakemba. In Melbourne, and if you promise not to tell anyone, the terror recruitment hotspots were Craigieburn and Campbellfield.
So look, I'm a white man with a short haircut. I may as well work for ASIO. But what do people in Bankstown, one of the suburbs highlighted on the government secret map, think about their area being highlighted as a terrorist hotspot? And how do I find the way to terrorism? I've got this map of Bankstown here, and I'm trying to look for terrorism? But according to the government, that's Tony Abbott's hand. No? Not true.
What's that?
That shows Bankstown as a terrorist hotspot.
Of course it's not true. How come it was released when they never discussed anything about security matters?
Yes. Yes, a very good question. Victor from Bankstown.
The most unprecedented Prime Ministerial security bungle that we've seen in a very long time.
Tony Abbott wanted to do a photo opportunity at ASIO and they've made a blunder.
Would somehow expose classified documents to the world is just wrong.
While the PM has maintained they weren't classified maps, in Bankstown I'm doing everything I can to find terrorism.
You know, your selfish fools and makers here, $25 t-shirts.
Okay, no worries. Roll up. We've got terrorist supplies, we've got IEDs, No? Do you know what this is?
No.
This is the government's own secret classified map that shows that Bankstown is a terrorist hotspot.
Our government?
That's Tony Abbott's hand.
Oh, wow, Bankstown. So what does that mean?
Well, apparently there's terrorists around here.
Like, have they found them?
Been here for 12 years, never had a problem.
Have you seen any terrorists around Bankstown?
No.
You've never seen anyone with improvised explosives in Bankstown?
No. I think the government, they say that, you know, to scare the people.
It seems like whenever the government doesn't want to talk about something, they plead national security. But now it looks like they've stuffed something up. Oh, look, it's declassified.
They were unclassified.
For now, with no visible signs of terrorism, Bankstown residents are giving the government some of their own medicine.
It's our consistent policy not to discuss national security.
We would not comment about the security matter.
We in Bankstown don't talk about those sorts of matters.
You have to talk to my media advisor.